Now, pressure has a big influence on your droplet sizes. So the higher the pressure, the finer the droplets. The lower the pressure, the coarser the droplets. Now, fine droplets are really good for coverage, but they are highly susceptible to drift. Coarse droplets are really good for penetration, but they are highly susceptible to runoff. So when you're setting your sprayer up, think about setting that pressure up in the optimum range of 2 to 3 bar.